So sit back and enjoy the new coat of leaves. This is where we begin, far, far away, in a magical place, at the side of the lake on the edge of a quiet green forest. There stands a beautiful little cedar tree, but the tree doesn't think it is beautiful. In fact, very unhappy with the way it looks. The other trees all have beautiful leaves, but mine are bald and thick. How thick? Ouch! How I wish I could get rid of the sharp needles and have the smooth gold leaves. Then everybody will like me. When the little cedar tree wake up the next morning, it has a big surprise. It picked up a fruit. Now it has a coat of beautiful golden leaves.
Ha! Wonderful! Now everyone will admire my new coat of leaves. It feels very proud of its glittering golden leaves. When they love to look at their sister trees, they can't believe their eyes. They have never seen a tree with golden leaves before. The woodcutter saw, wanted to take the precious golden leaves off. One by one, they took the leaves until the tree is completely bare.
Oh, my leaves, perhaps I should have reached for plastic.
With a shining glass coat, but the animals grazing nearby don't even notice the change. Later that day, the weather changes suddenly.
Our goal by the way.